My name is Samantha. I'm just a regular woman with a husband and two kids. I met my husband at the high school we both attended, and we got married after graduation. I got pregnant shortly after, and had to get a cesarean section during my delivery. Luckily, both babies and I are in good health. We have been living a happy life. However, something creepy happened to me at the hospital. Thank you.